entry to the ring. From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalia.
It's hell in a cell. That means no one can escape. No one can help you. It's as brutal and unforgiving as it gets.
Gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match.
And the best part is, we've got divas!
I know you pay extra close attention to the Divas, King. What are your thoughts on Lita?
Well, you and I talked before this match, Michael, and we decide... Oh, man, listen to the impact as flesh meets steel. This isn't right.
But it's legal, King. It's all legal.
Yeah, well, that doesn't mean I have to like it. Oh, man! These cage matches are such career shortens. Right into the cage wall! How many shots can you take against this twisted metal?
Every shot to the cage takes its toll. We've seen time and again where competitors are changed after encountering...
Oh, man, listen to the impact as flesh meets steel. This isn't right.
But it's legal, King. It's all legal.
Yeah, well, that doesn't mean I... Oh, man, listen to the impact as flesh meets steel. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What? Oh, man, listen to the impact as flesh meets steel.
Lita's been suffering from these shots to her head. She could be very close to suffering a major injury.
Slowly back to her feet. Ooh, blocked. Right into the cage wall.
She misses with a wild strike.
No, blocked. Oh, big elbow, that should do it. Right into the cage wall. Oh, baby, look at that move by Lita.
Natalia's in all kinds of trouble here. Now back to the ring.
This is a big risk. Will it watch it?
And again, the Diva Championship is on the line. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
I think that's about... Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second. And here's some more trash talk.
Oh, that's
not another chair shot.
So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit.
This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line. Still doesn't mean you have to use an object like that. I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for.
Come on, fans. This is the WWE. Everybody knows what they're getting into when they step in that ring. And that could bust you open. Lita needs to reverse her foot. Once again, launched right into the steel.
Wow, what a spectacular counter by Lita. She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. A quick punch to the gut.
With crippling force off that slam.
Look at this, it's locked in.
Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Oh, what a collision into that steel. We might not always like the tactics, King, but the theory's sound. Use this environment to your advantage before.
Oh, how many shots can you take against this twisted metal?
Every shot to the cage takes its toll. We've seen time and again where competitors are changed after encountering this type of environment.
Lita's in trouble.
This is going to return to the ring. The kick connects.
That's got
to hurt. The cover with the top of the line.
Two. Three.
Lita has done it. She's the new champion.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Championship retained over some game competition.